Use your talents. I'm sure that's what you heard a lot of times in response to this reading. And that's not a bad kind of metaphor to talk about this. Think about this parable where it sits in the 25th chapter of Matthew, which is an entire unit. You know, it's the story about the prudent, wise virgins. And on the other side is the last judgment, sheep and goats. And so in between comes this. It's the industriousness of the disciple that wants to put the gospel into action in a particular way. And so that's how it fits. It's be ready, be industrious, and then the judgment for you is a welcome home party. That's how it's supposed to work. And so this story, this parable, fits in Matthew's gospel that way. Different than Luke, where it fits actually as a criticism of the master's behavior. It's a really interesting use of the parable in another setting. But this Sunday, it's about that. It's about this whole 25th chapter, which comes at the end of the liturgical year, to say, what do you do in the light of the fact that all things are coming to their fullness, that we're headed towards the last judgment, and that judgment begins now in the presence of Jesus. That's kind of like an evaluation scheme. So those three questions, you know, are you ready? Are you prudent? Are you working hard as a Vincentian, as a Christian disciple? And are you ready to have the master say, when you saw me, what did you do? Not what did you feel, not what did you think, what did you do as a disciple? May Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.